the passengers on board the missing Titan submersible are presumed dead.